Hello everybody, Josh Bycer here. If you're watching this tag, it means the video that you are about to watch is cut from a larger play on Twitch. Of course, the Twitch channel is GW Bycer. Be sure to check out the Twitch stream most nights at 10 Eastern if you want to watch these plays uncut and in their entirety. Anyway, hope you enjoy the video, already in progress from the last part. Ask me how a treasure map works in outer space, but I will take it. So there's a star base and a listening post to deal with. Ours is just a little bit better. Apparently a whole lot of stuff is happening right now. Definitely need more power, or I'm sorry, more energy. First power, or first battery reserve I can find, I'm gonna probably buy. think we'll put some more points into engineering. They're fighting each other. It's gonna be a repeat of last time. Damage output, I should say. Uh-oh. Now what? We want you. Start war between Front and Utopia. Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna be a little bit harder to do since they're allies. Can't declare war. I need to be with them in order to basically try and turn them against each other. Not sure what that speedy guy is doing. Come on, hit him. D6. Sure. Minutes to do it. Hmm. be able to use that. Cool. We have enough power though. How much are we off? By 13? Try to get a little bit more power out of this. Still need to destroy those bases. Alright, let's see what happens this time. I think it's worth it. I think at this point I have a escape pod, but... Someone good. Let's This could be a few minutes. Still in it. Thank you. 7. Oh my goodness. Where are we right now? Engineering. Let's see, who's the top? Utopian? Our energy regen back quicker, we can just keep fighting. Curious. Yeah, this is definitely becoming a hotbed there. So the treasure's gonna be on the far west end. Mm-hmm. secret stash. I think we'll start to wrap up the stream in a little bit. Plus side means we'll now get points for fighting humans. Now we can sort of just reap the rewards. Goodness, everything is happening at once here. They're going like this. being real bastards, aren't we? That. Any other plants we won't blow up here? Something good. Nope. My God, what is going on here? Is this the one I have to blow up? Yep. That's going to be really useful. Very useful indeed. Man, this is just like a civilization game, isn't it? Can you tell what's going on, folks? Because I can. Okay, so we can at least negotiate. Alright, so Brunt is basically fighting everybody. So with this, we should have more than enough power. Yep. Thank you. Damn humans. If we can just get a little bit more energy regen, we'll be good. I feel like I'm just like draining nuclear missiles down on them right now. Too tactical. Unfortunately, can't use these heavy armors. Did level up. Negative energy needed, though. That ain't bad. You sue in the dark, okay? Force him to declare war. Thank you. isn't as fast. It uses 6% less energy. Okay. But where the hell are we right now? We still need to force them to get into a fight with each other. Someone's been knocked out. Ooh. That's two things I really need. Mark two. Don't mind me, he's blowing all your stuff up. This is definitely worth it to equip. What that's going to do is give me a lot more energy regen. Nope, don't want you. You can see we're finding tons of loot now. No, that is better. You will rot, okay. We just need to force them to get into a fight and we will at least complete the objective and stay in the game. Where do we want to go? Okay, this way. So now with the battery recharger in place, watch our energy. You can see it's recharging a whole lot quicker than it was before. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Heck did I pick that up? Plus 50. Nah, ours is still a little bit better. Scout. We will wrap the stream up, I think, after we get to that point. Ooh, what do we have here? Wow. I think that's the first time I've seen a legendary. Killer plan attack. There we go. Now, let me see, where the hell did the Brunt go? They're down there. We should probably warp down there. and try to get them to fight each other. Hey, what are you doing, buddy? Better than 15? No. But yeah, we only have 17 minutes to do this. Do it. Did you say my arrogance is crunchy? I don't know what to respond to that. Probably use a new shield though. Okay. Where is Planet Triss? Oh, I thought I could capitalize on that. Thanks for watching the video, everybody. If you enjoyed it, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment, of course, share your friends. It always helps out. Check out game-wisdom.com, where I examine the art and science of games. You can follow me on Twitch and Twitter under GW Bycer for the latest updates of new content. And be sure to check out our Patreon campaign. You can find us on Patreon under Game Wisdom. If you would like to donate and help contribute to keeping Game Wisdom going, your donations can not only give us the monthly funding we need to keep supporting ourselves, but if we can hit some goals, it will mean more great content for you, and there are some nifty little rewards there as well. Thanks again for watching this video, and be sure to tune into the next one real soon.